Platyhelminthes, what a wonderful worm. Platyhelminthes, flattened epiderm. They are protostomes, cause their mouth forms first. One ventral opening, the pharynx. Platyhelminthes.
Platyhelminthes?
Yeah, they're flatworms. How do they eat? Extracellular digestion.
That means they secrete enzymes to digest
the
food.
That's right. Then they suck up the food.
Lateral symmetry and centralization means all the senses are at the head. They have a simple brain that's a mass of nerve cells. The ganglion is his name for the free living. And oh, the canaries.
They move with cilia.
No hairs on the cell.
Canaries reproduce
by regeneration.
It splits in two.
And regrows the other half.
This can also be called fission.
Parasitic and free. Platyhelminthes reproduce sexually. Platyhelminthes live in different homes. Free living are aquatic, but parasites are not. They are in the digestive.
Platyhelminthes, 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 platyhelminthes.
Platyhelminthes.
Oh, can you edit clips? Like, can you?
They can edit everything.
Okay, what the heck? We need to redo that. What is wrong?
I'm gonna kill you.
Okay, I am done. Shut up.
You know where to come in, right?
Tommy, stop.
Platyhelminthes. Platyhelminthes.
Platy.
Thanks. I don't know.